extra. Read all about it.
Take a look at our new C-more software for the newer C-more EA9 touch panels. This new C-more software still has the same legendary ease of use as our previous versions, so no learning curves. As you'll see, we continue to invest in our products so that our customers can be faster and more efficient. This video will highlight in depth one of the great new features for the software, the Object Layer List. The new Object Layer List allows users to view and edit layered objects, grouped objects, overlapped, hidden, and locked objects quickly in order to increase efficiency. The new Object Layer List will allow the user to access anything on the active screen. All objects will show us every object on screen 1. These are listed as their viewed state, locked or unlocked state, the layer number, the object type, the object name that is user assigned, and the size and location of the object on the screen. On screen 1, there are a group of buttons, and we can use the Find Overlapping Object tab to see which objects are in this selection. This allows the user to edit one object at a time, for example, like this one push button. The new feature allows this one object to be grouped or ungrouped. I will ungroup the buttons, display, and frame, and now I can edit any part of this object. When finished, I can group it all back together. If there is a busy screen and an object is in the way during editing, that object can be hidden. Which brings us to the Hidden tab. Under this tab, you can see all of the objects on the screen that are hidden, and we can unhide them. Hide only hides the object in the project. Once you download to the panel, the objects will be visible. This is a helpful programming tool to allow the programmer to hide an object so other objects can be viewed easily in case there is a very busy or crowded screen. We now have a locking feature so that an item or object can be locked, which will keep it from being accidentally edited or moved. The locking feature remains with the project so that several programmers can work on one project without accidentally editing the other's work. When you save the project, the locked object will still be locked when the project is opened the next time. Watch as I click and drag and select every object on screen 1, then go to the object layer list and lock every item on the screen. Now screen 1 can no longer be edited until these objects are unlocked. Check out our more in-depth how-to videos on our C-more HMI and C-more software found on our website and on our YouTube channel.